Subscribe to Zoom and click on the bell icon for the latest updates.
One thing that Nisha has taught you that you thought ke ye hoga life mein, but ek cheez that she's taught you.
There's always a reason to smile every day.
Aww. Yeah. And she's beautiful, yeah. Thank you. We saw her photo finally that you put up.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Okay.
Finally, matlab.
Because बहुत time बाद हमको actual. See, there are so many rumors होते हैं यार. You know ना, people photoshop, एक photo आ जाता है.
वो तो baby पैदा होने से पहले ही 400-500 किलो डोंग.
Exactly. जब तक वो official.
The first one that came out was actually Meera's niece.
Are you serious?
Yeah, Meera's niece, one photo that she had taken of because she has two elder sisters.
Haan.
So, uski jo beach wali behen hai, Noori, her daughter, Suhana, Meera had a picture with her as an infant and they put that out
that
thinking that that's
picture
Misha.
That we all saw.
Yeah, everybody thought it's Misha, but actually it wasn't.
That's not Misha. For rest, please check his Twitter handle. I want to know, what is Meera's reaction?
To
this film, because I know Udta Punjab ke time to you scared her, we know that. So ab kya tha reaction jab dekha trailer and she's seen the film?
Yeah, she's seen.
Superb reaction bata.
Main uske sath pahunch gaya tha uninvited.
Achha,
at a screening which was not meant for the actors. Yeah, because my dad was seeing it.
Yes.
So my dad was called by Vishal sir because he has a long standing relationship.
Obviously.
So I got to know that he's gone. So I arrived. I didn't see the whole film and she didn't see the whole film. We missed the first 15-20 minutes. But she really liked it. She actually has been a huge admirer of Vishal sir. और मैंने और विशाल सर ने जो भी साथ में काम किया उनको बहुत अच्छा लगता है. तो शी वॉज वेरी क्यूरियस एंड वेरी एक्साइटेड टू सी रंगून एंड शी वॉज वेरी हैप्पी.
बट
मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंटली माई फादर वॉज वेरी हैप्पी. He liked my work in the film.
He thinks this was the best performance of yours. No,
I don't think you can compare this performance to some other. And
that's
best,
true.
Worst and all, I don't know. It's a different film, it's a different performance. It's new and different from Heather and Kamine or Udta Punjab. For all of us, I mean, for her, it's very different from what she has done in the past. It's a new world, it's okay. So it'll definitely be a new experience for the audience.
And we're looking forward to that.